Very much. We're joined now by the head of the Federal Emergency Management Agency, Peter Gaynor. And Mr. Gaynor, thank you for joining us this morning. I want to talk about, start out with this immediate need for protective equipment for healthcare workers, especially those critical N95 masks. The president said yesterday that FEMA is distributing 8 million masks. Can you confirm that you have 8 million masks on hand? Where and when will they be delivered?
Well, we have much more than the 8 million. Every day we find new sources of masks. So whether they're in federal stockpiles, foreign ports, or donations, we have every day continued to build up our supply of N95 masks, surgical masks, and get those to where they're most in need. So that happens every minute of every day.